Hi, this is one of my electrical bill. Usually the power station will send this electrical bill to me about every 1 or 2 months. It has indicated the power usage. The unit is a kWh, kilowatt hours. This is the amount I need to pay for the particular month. How to come out this amount? The bill is indicated here about how much of the power consumed for this particular month. The unit is kWh. This value of the kWh is used to calculate how much of the bill for every month. However, if you are interested to calculate about the electrical consumption, you can play around in this way. At your home, there are many appliances such as a lamp, TV, aircon, oven, etc. They are connected in parallel together. If you really want to carry the how much of the current, you can keep using this formula. V equal to I times R. Voltage equal to current times resistance. Based on this formula, I equal to V over R. We can calculate the current for each one. Current pass through the lamp, current pass through the TV, and current pass through the aircon, and so on. Once we got the current, we know the power consumed for each appliance. The power equal to V times I. Power equal to voltage times current, P equal to V times I. However, you don't have to calculate, if you want to calculate, also can. But if you don't want to calculate, for each appliance, it will have a label to indicate how many watts of the appliance is used. Like the lamp, they are using the 40 watt. And the TV, it has a label indicator behind the TV. Let's say it's a 200 watts. And the aircon, it will show the 1000 watts on the label. So, by right, you don't have to calculate from here. And also, now you need to know that energy consumed of how much of power. Also have a formula. The formula is energy consumed equal to power times how many hours usage. Let's say the lamp is 40 watts and you use for the whole month is about 300 hours. TV for the whole month you use 100 hours. And the aircon you consume 200 hours. Then the energy consumed is equal to the power times hour usage. The unit is kWh. kWh stands for kilowatt hours. Now we take an example. Total energy consumed equal to energy consumed of lamp plus energy consumed of TV plus energy consumed of aircon plus other appliance usage. For the energy consumed of lamp equal to 40 watt times 300 hours. Then the energy of TV is 200 watt times 100 hour. And the aircon is much expensive. It's 100 watt times 200 hours. Totally is about this amount equal to about 432 kWh. This is a common method to calculate how the kWh. We use this kWh, we can calculate how much of our electrical bill per month. Of course, this is just an estimate. At your home, you have so many appliances. It is not easy to calculate one by one, right? Actually, I mentioned up on here is for your knowledge only, to see how the kWh is come out. But you don't have to calculate out this kWh because outside your house, it has an electrical meter to record down this kWh. This is my home's traditional power meter. Recently have a new type called AMI meter, which is much more intelligent. It even can calculate your instant power usage. But my home is still using the old type of power meter. You can see there is a reading here. The unit is kWh, means the appliance totally consume how many kilowatt hours. Usually the power station send the technician to record down the reading every 2 months. If you want to calculate the power usage yourself, you also can take down the reading every month. Now the reading is about 49,780 kWh. I can take down this reading now, and then this month I record the readings again. Then I know how much of the power usage for this month. If I want to calculate how much of my electrical bill using on the last month, I can calculate based on the reading from my electrical meter outside my house. Let's say last month, I take down the reading is 47,000 kWh. And today, I take down another reading is 47,500 kWh. This is today's reading, and this is last month's reading. Then how much of the consume on the whole month is 47,500 minus 47,000 = 500 kWh. Based on this 500 kWh, we can calculate the whole month's electrical bill. The bill payment equal to this 500 kWh times rate, times the rate. How much the rate, it depends. There are two types. For the government power station, the rate has some fluctuation. It depends on the oil price or some other factors. I stay in Jurong. Nowadays, the governments allow consumers to buy the electricity from private companies. I buy the electricity from the private company. The rate has two options for us. One is the fixed rate per month. One is a variable rate. The variable rate is similar as the government's rate, which has a little fluctuation, but the rate price is cheaper. Another option is a fixed rate. My fixed rate is about 0.168 per kWh. Totally, I spend 500 kWh for the whole month. So the bill payment is 500 times 0.168. equal to about $84. See you on the next video.